And welcome back, and in this episode, we are going to be doing the Bedroom DLC, which is Escape from Confinement Using Only Your Wits. This one is actually going to freak me out, because it deals with Marguerite, and I really, really don't like Marguerite as a character, because she is probably the scariest one of them. But let's do it. I mean, fuck it, so... Clancy wakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in bed? It takes a moment, truth to hit. It wasn't just a nightmare. The woman caught him and shoved something strong-smelling under his nose. Shit that the bakers eat. Oh, God. Oh, God, kill me. Fuck. Hi.
Sleep well, darling?
Shut up.
Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family.
I'm not gonna eat it.
That smells good, don't it? You eat all this, and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off, and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good.
Get away!
I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait. Is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Fuck. Oh, God. Escape from the room.
I gotta do something.
Let's try it. Oh, I took damage from that? Fuck. Okay. Whoa. I got it? Okay, there's something I can unlock in there. Ah, fuck.
What was that noise?
Can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. No, yeah, you're right. Oh, God.
What the hell is all that noise?
No. Ah! I clicked out of the game.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute.
Is the...
Oh, that drawer didn't open itself. This is what you get!
No, no, no! I'll be good! I'll be good!
Oh, Jesus. Fuck. So I see what I have to do.
You better behave yourself now.
Wait, what? It's not over? Okay. Well, I mean, shit.
Damn it. Damn it.
Oh, it's firmly screwed in place. Shit, I gotta eat now. What the fuck else can I do? I can kill myself with soup. Suicide soup! I died. You are dead. You ate the soup. Oh god. Can I try? Retry. Here we go. I can do it. I can do it. Escape from the room. Okay. Let's not eat the soup this time, but we'll take the spoon.
I gotta do something.
That jaw didn't open itself. Okay. So, I kinda know what I gotta do. Let's grab that. Some kind of door beneath the bed. Okay. Here we go. Sewing needle. Oh god.
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Well, she fucking knows. Drawers closed. The only thing that looks like it would be missing. Oh shit, do I have to put the painting back down over here? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. No, no, that's not it. That's not it. No. Come on in.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute.
Everything's where it was.
Well, everything seems in order.
It's like a game of memory. The fuck? Hi.
Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you.
I really hate you.
Don't worry. I'll be back real soon.
I really hate you. Oh, God. Okay. So I didn't check what was in here.
Shit. I'm not touching that.
Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, delicious. I can't leave the room even. What the fuck? Oh, God. Well.
Is that a key?
It is a key. Anything worth its weight in here? Fuck. Aha. Do they change it? Fucking 5 o'clock. Would have been easier to go around the other way if I had known. I assumed it was 10:15 because of the game. Oh God. Chevalon gave his flesh to 4 beasts of the earth. When he arrived in the east, he was charred black with,
Damn it. Damn it!
I'm gonna have to restart. Well, the fucking drawer is stuck. I'm gonna get caught because the drawer is there. Fuck me. I don't know how to put the drawer back. I don't know. Oh, she can see that my arm is not in. Uh-oh. What have you brought me?
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you.
My arm isn't even in.
Been in here?
Yes. Yes.
Oh,
yes, someone was in here. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Oh.
Why is your cuff unlocked? You dirty lying little shit nerd!
Why is my cuff unlocked? God damn it. God damn it. Well, we understand what's gonna happen. She's gonna kill me. Alright, don't touch that drawer. God damn it.
I gotta do something.
I still don't know what the spoon does. We'll find out. Okay. So something about the lock. That's what I need. Whoops. Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. It came off. So we got that now.
What was that noise?
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Alright, that should do it.
What the hell is all that noise?
Don't worry about it. Just the yummy soup. So yummy. Delicious soup. Do I really have to sit here for 30 seconds? Well, oh, you're back. Oh no. Not your back. You okay? You know what hurts? My wrist. You locked me into this damn bed. Hey, fuck you. Get me out of here. Huh? Something out of the ordinary?
Well, everything seems in order.
Yeah.
Come on now. Eat up. I made that just for you.
Her mouth doesn't match her words.
I'll be back real soon.
Which isn't the most annoying thing. I mean, she's still incredibly scary, nonetheless. Okay. Now we gotta mess with the time. 5 o'clock, as I remember it. Yes. Lucas is a smart guy. Okay. Everything should be in order. Shut up.
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down.
30 seconds. Here we go. How's your day? How's your day been? I got 1 minute left on the camera. That's not going to stop me from making this episode, you know. Okay, alright. Come in already. Bring me some more dinner. What did you bring me? You brought me a gas burner? Are you nuts?
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here?
No.
Oh, something ain't right. Oh, just my imagination. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Oh, thank you. That's super nice of you. To have brought me another food.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh god, I love home cooking.
I don't really want to eat it. Oh, fork now. Shit, does she notice if the fork of the spoon is gone? Oh god. That would probably be bad news, bears. Stove. Combine with lighter. No? Do I have to put it somewhere? Needs fuel. What? Where do I find fuel at? Oh god, do I have to use a fucking... Can't use that here. It needs fuel. Oh boy. Fuck, another rat in there. I'm so very lost. Oh. Okay, well that doesn't work. So let's just keep things where they were, I guess. Oh, fuck. What the fuck did this thing say? Death granted darkness. Man shall land and gave his flesh to four beasts of the east, or the earth. When he arrived in the east, he was charred black with ardent joy. Okay. Oh boy, oh god, I think I'm lost. There's nothing in here, right? Okay.
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Okay, wow. Okay. I think I'm supposed to guess this. Oh, my video ran out, didn't it? Ran out a bit ago. Okay, this has gotta be it. I don't know where to find fuel for this thing, though. It needs fuel before you can light it.
Is that a key?
Yes, it's a key. Oh, hey. Apple snake something. Or is it snake apple something? Or is it something snake apple? Oh, there it goes. Okay, hold on. Let me turn the camera back on. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Uh-huh, there's so much. Oh. Medusa and Serpent. Where do the items that go here? Marguerite was on the warpath again. She can I can handle when she's yelling. It's when she gets all quiet, you gotta watch out. At that point you can say... Well, that's a hint. I got check behind everything. Oh. Okay, what does the knife do? Or is an item. No, can't do that just yet. But this, for sure. Oh God. There's one. Well, of course it wouldn't be that, would it? Okay, let's try. Ah, there you go. No. What the fuck? Is this not it? For real? The hell could that possibly be? Well, it's not the fucking fork, I know that. Oh god. All I have is the lighter, and that's not gonna do shit. Oh boy. I don't have any more items. Oh, solid fuel. There we go. So let's combine the solid fuel with that. Okay. Alright. I just need to make sure everything's okay in here, just in case it does the thing. And she's like, oh, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, everything's basically okay in here. Whoa, Jesus.
No.
Take that.
Oh, I'm going out of my mind.
Oh, God. Take the stove. Put that down.
I gotta get back.
Okay, door. Painting. That's closed. That's back on there. Okay. Done. I don't have a knife on me. I promise.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
There we go. Whew. I'm doing it. I'm getting it now. I'm getting it. Huh?
Huh?
Who could it be now?
Well, everything seems in order.
I'm eating.
Why are you so stubborn?
I'm sorry.
You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
Oh god. I ate a part, I promise. Okay. Let's try this again. So I got a corkscrew now. The fuck is the corkscrew gonna do? Let's just leave that there. Well, oh god, what is the corkscrew gonna do? I don't put it in here, do I? Whoops. What the fuck am I doing? It's that. No way. Yeah, what the fuck? What does a corkscrew do? Do I combine it with something? Okay. Oh. Now that makes sense. Ooh. I gotta combine lantern hooks. There we go.
Lansing, where are you? Are you in there?
Quick, Quick, quick. Use your head.
What does that mean, quick, quick, use your head? Oh, God. Fuck it. Oh. Oh my God! What the fuck? What does it mean, use your head? What the fuck? No, I worked so hard. Okay, so I had two theories. One of them was just wait, which is what the note said, nothing to do for it but wait. And then there's also, Zoe went and pointed a knife at her. So I think I'm gonna enter the room like this, and if it doesn't work, I'm gonna have to do it all over again. Oh! Oh, I did it! Oh God! Okay, alright, whoa. I'm in the middle of the room. Okay, let's just get out.
No! No! Oh, why? That hurt me, you son of a bitch! No!
I did it! I did it! Hey, hey! Bam, bam, bam! Next up is 21. You want to just do that now? Alright. Thank you for watching this, and we will be in the next episode with 21.